गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट योर 10th चैप्टर ऑफ क्लास सेकंड, नेशनल फेस्टिवल। दिस फेस्टिवल सेलिब्रेटेड बाय ऑल द सिटीजन्स आर कॉल्ड नेशनल फेस्टिवल। द फेस्टिवल्स दोज आर कॉल्ड सेलिब्रेटेड बाय द ऑल सिटीजन्स कॉल्ड नेशनल फेस्टिवल्स। नेशनल फेस्टिवल्स क्रिएटेड अ फीलिंग ऑफ यूनिटी एंड पेट्रोटिज्म अमंग द ऑल इंडियंस। There are many types of national festivals like Independence Day, Republic Day, Gandhi Jayanti. These are the national festivals. Independence Day, every year Independence Day is celebrated on 15 August. Our country gained freedom on the British of this day in 1947. Our Prime Minister hoisted the national flag on the Red Fort in Delhi. Republic Day. Republic Day always celebrated on 26th of January 1915. It became Republic. Our country became Republic on 26th January 1950. So the Republic Day is celebrated on every year 26th of January. The main function of Republic Day is parade at Rajpath in New Delhi. Now come to the Gandhi Jayanti. Gandhi Jayanti always celebrated on 2nd of October every year. It is the birthday of Mahatma Gandhi. He called the nation of the father of nation. I hope students you understand the chapter very well. Thank you. Have a nice day.